Oh, that local easy. Frank did it. We are local and we're easy. Hello. Oh, my phone's been possessed.
So it's worth noting, the achievement list isn't actually
live.
It's live, but it's not visible.
Invisible. So we should see them off.
What's your plan?
Are these the different things to play on? Global easy sounds good to me.
I think so.
Our robot voices. Okay, let's quickly do the... we are the thing on there. Yes, thank you. And then deactivate, activate. In fact, that might just fix it.
Yeah,
right, we'll remember to do that every time from now, and thank you for putting that out.
So we zoom back in.
Cool. Hi, everybody.
One player or two player?
Ooh.
Second player.
Two player, please. I don't mind if I do. Oh, hello.
Who are you going to be?
I'm going to be Blonde Boys. Are we both playing?
I don't know.
Hi, Krobo. Hi, Orkesh. Hi, Beat Me Up, baby. It's going well. It's all happening today, though. You both heard about Xbox Game Pass. Just announced. Oh,
oh
boom. Already. I played the game for the first time. Yeah, go and check out the news story for that just went up about Xbox Game Pass. It's pretty exciting.
It's
going to
be good.
We're winning.
What?
Achievements are not live, but we just pop one anyway. We're that good.
But unfortunately, the achievements aren't live. We're not going to be scanning sites live.
Yeah. Accurate. But we'll keep a mental record of what we're doing.
So it's apparently a
Yeah, if you think I was still one achievement before playing the game for the first time, but... Our ships are identical, aren't they?
Yeah,
it's difficult to see.
Yeah, it's weird. It seems to allow us to pick different characters. And when you can share one of my characters to yours too.
Oh, okay. That's nice. Okay.
Voice low compared to the game.
Okay.
Yep.
We could turn the game audio down, actually.
Yeah, that's what I've just done.
Oh, okay, cool.
Hopefully that's a bit better. Oh, don't exit. Did it select exit automatically?
Yeah.
That's a bit cheeky.
Right, so I'm on the left, Jack's on the right. We appear to be kicking alien ass. Warning. Oh, another one.
Another achievement.
Crate Mania. Destroy 50 crates in stage one. Right, don't die here, Jack, because... We're gonna get a massive score. We got extra attacks, yeah we have. B button does a big explosion attack.
Okay, that's what's
now. They got any sort of health or
top of the screen.
Oh yeah. Getting one of them as well. Oh, another achievement. Tactical bonus.
Oh, this is thrown, where is it?
Damn right.
Oh, I just died.
Oh no, he died? Yeah. Why?
I came back there.
Oof, looks like we're about to win.
Nice.
Wicked. Oh, and another.
I can't remember how many we've got now. My mental notes already
What's
done.
With the news but semi-nude women on a shoot 'em up top down? That's a good question. I don't know.
I don't think there's I don't see many games do it. I don't know.
But we've four achievements in the first... 5 minutes of the stream.
Yeah.
It's a shame you can't see him. So just to confirm, the game we're playing is Ghost Blast HD. We are playing in co-op. Jack's on generally on the right hand side of the screen. Our ships are identical, which is a bit confusing. And there's a lot going on, which yep. Also makes it quite confusing. I've not died yet. And we've unlocked four achievements. The achievements are not currently live. On Xbox yet, so we can't track them, which is a shame, but we will mentally track them using the power of thought and memory.
I don't think my memory or thought's good enough for that.
Four achievements. Oh, five achievements. Extra life. Collect an extra life. Nice. So this looks like a good game for GTA SC this week. Oh, there's another one. Full power.
This is throwing them away.
So if we go to the menu, we won't see them there either, will we? Is that right?
We should, I think.
Oh, okay.
Pause in a second and have a look.
We're just going to complete this game on the first go. Guys, so what do you think about Xbox Game Pass? That's the big news story of the morning. Or afternoon. Whoa. That was quite dramatic. Dave's been posting some pictures from the preview program of the alpha build of what you can expect on the... with the Game Pass stuff. It should be mentioned that the library is relatively quiet and small at the moment. Quiet. Small. But obviously it's going to grow to over 100 games, they said, by the time it launches properly, which is a decent amount.
And it's going to be a rolling
list. It's going to be £8 a month.
And it's a rolling list, so sometimes a game might...
will go off, yeah.
Go off
and
service.
Be replaced by new ones, but I'm guessing they'll give you enough...
Yeah, an indication of when that's
enough notice. Okay, so while we'll try and talk to you during this stream, it's obviously reasonably stressful to play this game, so we will...
Just things flashing on the screen, I don't
I'm not able to look at the chat window very regularly. But we might have a one-player game in a minute, so that we can communicate a bit better. But hopefully Dave's there, spreading the love. Obviously we'll be giving away a copy of this game in the next hour. So far, so good. I think we've got, I've forgotten how many we've got. Six achievements?
Seven.
Seven achievements in 10 minutes.
It's Netflix for games.
It is Netflix for games.
Description.
But with better films than Netflix has got, probably.
Netflix isn't too bad. I did end up cancelling my Netflix.
I've cancelled my Netflix too.
I just realised I wasn't using it at all.
Yeah.
I pretty much watched everything on there that I wanted to.
I think there's going to be a boss in a minute, Jack. Are you ready?
No. Well,
we've got 152 combo. That's pretty decent.
I've got 68, I think, the total.
Oh.
I'm not too sure where a health meter is, or if you have a health meter.
Oh, no, I died. So he's down to half health.
That's pretty good. I've dodged through the...
Less than half health. Quarter health. Sixth health.
Can't tell who I am.
I know.
It's so difficult.
Oh no, I died again. Boom. Can we have another achievement, please? Spin at least, thank you.
Gold rush.
Collect 2,000 stage stars. What about one for beating that boss? I think we do another one.
Yep, there we go.
9 achievements.
This is how we track achievements on TrueAchievements. Rich.
Yeah, I just count them in my head.
Yeah. He goes, I think you deserve another one, and it pops for you. You hook directly into a Microsoft server. Need to get as much firepower on the enemies and then all their bullets turn to stars.
Yeah, so. Which is sweet. Which I've never seen that mechanic in any game before. Quite like it. So we're not able to look at the achievements list for this, but I think we've already got the most achievements we've got so far this week in any game.
We might.
And we're only 10 minutes, we're not even 10 minutes in, Jack. I think we've got 11, have we? Or 9.
We might potentially beat our record for...
I think we're going to beat our record for most achievements earned.
On the stream.
We just won't be able to tell.
Yeah.
Till tomorrow.
I died again. Got 2 lives left there.
How can you tell? Oh, I've got 3. Okay.
Right.
Ah!
I I'm not too sure if there's a health still. That's confusing me. I want to know how many more hits I can take. I don't know if it's an arbitrary value.
Can you take any more, Captain?
If you can collect health or something.
Must have got the impression. Oh, there's another one. That's 10, I think. 10 achievements in 10 minutes. An achievement a minute, Jack. It's not often we earn one of that, like. We'll have 60 by the end of the stream.
Yeah. I don't know if 60 in the game.
Oh no, I died.
Getting too cocky.
Well, it's difficult to see what's going on, to be honest.
I'm just waggling a sticker on the Northern A.
Oh, there's another. Oh. Air battle. Destroy over 9 size ships during stage 3. I think we've
pretty much destroyed everyone so far. Don't know as much getting past us.
We should put this on, like, this should be YouTube's number one video for most achievements earned ever.
Ever.
In 11 minutes of gaming. Someone posted the list on Reddit. Oh, thank you.
Beautiful.
If you can help us out with anything we might be missing, I'm not sure there's anything left now, but.
So you're using your bomb to destroy them?
Occasionally. I've run out of bombs, so.
I've run out of bombs.
I think we could be in trouble here.
Don't worry.
I get new bombs when I die, so.
Okay, just keep dying then. So.
Music's getting a bit stressful.
Nice.
Another one down.
Another one down. I think that's worth another achievement.
Our score's quite good, isn't it? A mere 631 million. Oh,
there we go.
So let's just
Airbus
pause
down.
And have a little look at. None there.
See my achievements. We might be able to see it there, shouldn't
we? Well,
if I'm sure. Oh no, it's just taking a server now.
No. Okay. Anyway.
Who's that called, EJ? Guy number 2.
Oh no.
No, if you go back up, it's fair. You just skip straight past it. Yeah.
Okay. So don't exit game. That's a terrible default.
Tech orbs, transparency.
Why don't you change the wallpaper?
Opacity.
Have a different wallpaper. Nice.
Can we change it to?
Whoa. Stressful.
Want something family friendly. Blimey. Okay.
Chapter 4. How many stages are there? If anyone can see the achievement list, can you have a look and let us know how many stages there are? Oh no, I died.
Oh, you're dying all over. You've got one life left.
I'm down to one life left.
We can collect extra lives on that, can't we?
Well, I did earlier, but yeah, when they appear. Uh-oh,
oh,
you've got one life left.
Yeah.
Stress. I might have to have a little lie down after this game, to be honest. In a quiet room. In a quiet, dark room. Gather my thoughts.
We're going to stop playing and you're going to... It's going to look... Everything's moving upwards.
I know.
On a vertical screen constantly.
Absolutely right. So, just a reminder, we will be giving away a copy of this game in the stream at some point. And we have something like... 13 achievements already.
We have a list on True Trophies.
Ah, okay. Has it been out for a while on PS?
Can't tell which one I am. So it looks like you can take... I took a hit and my character started flashing. And then because I didn't take another hit within...
Oh, okay.
Nice.
That makes sense. Like an old school Call of Duty type.
Yeah, so it's almost like you've got to
recover your health.
So you've got to be careful if you take hits in quick succession.
Okay, that makes sense. Oh, yeah, I'm flashing now. Yeah, no, I've stopped flashing. Okay, that works. Oh, no! I'm on my last life. Oh no, I've got another one.
You must have picked up an extra one.
I didn't see myself do that, but cool.
Not complaining.
Nope. Unless it's infinite lives.
Oh, I just died too.
Oh no! Oh, use no. Some credits.
Okay.
Wicked, that's got to be an achievement. Use the continue button.
Probably not. It's probably an achievement for not using the continue button in the playthrough. Which we've probably now voided, but we can pull up the true trophies list after this.
Oh no, was that me?
Yep.
Ah.
Don't worry, you've got 3 lives now.
Sweet. So we got loads of bonus achievements in level 3, but we don't think we've got any in this right now.
No.
For killing X number of things. How much gamer score do you reckon we've earned? 300? More than that, probably.
4 million.
4 million gamer score?
Yeah,
the... a very high ranking game.
Of a race given.
I've that. Overtaken Stallion during this 10 minutes.
No. We're not playing Zup.
What's up?
There's normally an achievement in these games for no bombs.
Oh, okay.
We definitely
marked that one up. I haven't stopped using my bomb. Oh, I tried to launch a bomb at him, but I haven't got it. Oh no! Got one now. This guy's taking some proper damage though, isn't he? Look.
I can't see which character
I'm. You're on top. Ugh. This is all a bit tricky. Is this what they call a bullet hell?
Yeah, I think so.
So he's only half his juice gone so far.
How many bombs have you got?
One, I think.
I've got a bomb.
Okay, I'll get another one. Thanks.
I'm down to a quarter. Oh, I died. Lost my life. But I've got bombs.
Yes. Okay. Bomb him. Give him another one. That should be game over, shouldn't it?
Almost.
Yes. Oh no, our score started again. Still, we'll have another achievement. Yeah.
PR2D down.
Defeat stage 4 boss.
Should have a look at the. TT list very quickly.
Oh, hang on. It's all happening.
So we have got Welcome to the Game, Play with Wrecker Ship, Play with Ghost Ship, Play Hard Mode for the first time.
Oh, we can do that.
Complete Score Attack, Use 2-Player Mode.
We've done that.
Play Training Mode, Play for over 2 hours.
This looks like a relatively easy completion. So stage wise, we've just. So there's only one more boss.
There's only one more boss.
One more stage, I think. Okay. Yeah. Clear the game in novice difficulty, so we'll get that if we get that. Okay. Destroy all cannons of stage 5, that's what we need to go for. Don't exit. That is the worst default setting in the world. Okay, so in theory, this should be the last level, and then we can play a couple of hard levels to get some more achieves. It's a shame they're not up, because we would be caning it.
Yeah, we would.
Absolutely caning it. Oh, no.
Oh, well. We've still got one more credit left.
So. Is that all we've got? Okay, pressure's on.
Yeah. That doesn't bode well though, because I think
last
this
level
boss
was much
is going to be more difficult.
So there's an achievement for getting all the cannons. I don't know where the cannons are. Whoa. These might be cannons.
Yeah, I hope so, because I haven't missed any so far.
It's weird.
The control's quite nice, but it feels really
responsive
to throw your ship and kind of dodge through.
You don't normally like games like this, but I'm quite enjoying it.
Yeah, no, I am. It's not something I'd...
Oh! Goldkeeper. Da-da-da.
Need medals? That looks like a cannon.
See what's going on. Ah, good effort. I should have done that. These look like cannons, don't they?
Yeah, love it.
Oh!
This looks like a boss to me.
So we must have got all the cannons. We didn't miss a single thing in the whole level.
Are those the cannons to the right then?
Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna write some up.
To the right and the left.
Hey, another one. You can do it. Yes, that was the next one. His health is not going down at all. I've got no bombs. Oh, you're gonna have to use the last life.
Oh no.
Oh, that was you. It's so difficult to see who's who. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, Jack, you cannot look. You cannot die. You've got three ships left. Use your bombs regularly.
Don't worry, I'm amazing at these kind of games.
Well, you get two new bombs every time you die, and you've got two more lives. And his health is down to half. Whoa, that is crazy.
Yeah, I don't think I was going to get through that.
So you got another three bombs. Kermity? What does Kermity mean?
Nope.
Ah, man.
There we go.
Multiplayer addict.
That's a rare one.
Use the player mode.
Sweet.
How can you possibly dodge that? Well, if I was playing... Oh, no, another. We have got a ridiculous number of achievements.
We should get the other one as well, because I played as the other ship, I think.
Didn't we play as the same ship? That's why we look the same.
Oh, yeah, that's a very good point.
And we got top of the Hall of Fame.
Yep. By a substantial amount, we never scored.
I think we count that leaderboard. Yeah. Imagine being down the arcade and everyone would be like watching you like...
Oh, we can enter a name. What should we enter a name as?
We could be rude or we could just press anything. I wonder how many achievements we got. This is the most we've ever got in any game in this amount of time. And it's just not like...
There's an achievement for playing hard. So if we play hard and die straight away...
And let's choose the other two ships.
Yeah.
And there's one for doing training mode. Hang on. Did you just use the ship? Oh, sure, we both have to be the same ship, do we?
Yeah, I think so.
That's rubbish. Do the ship emote ship face.
For completing the game with only one credit.
We didn't complete the game with all of our credits. Yeah, so I don't think that's going to happen. There's also a tutorial one for completing the tutorial.
No, we are different ships now.
Yeah, we are, but I didn't choose one. So I think I'm the same as I was before. So there's another achievement that we can... Oh, what? I died already.
Well, if we both just die,
yeah, we can do that. I'm definitely capable of dying in this game.
Then we can finish with hard mode and we can try the easy mode again. Just try and get through without the...
We're not going to do it without using the thingy, are we? Realistically, we didn't use it.
Or at least finish final boss.
There's one for doing the tutorial level as well. We can do that. And there's one for the other ship that we haven't done yet.
Can we select the stage?
I don't know. So we just let ourselves get... Yeah,
that's a bit boring, but...
Where's my drink? Quite the sass on the True Achievement Twitter this morning, lol. Yeah. Well, why not? Feels a positive time. So how's everyone doing today? You excited about...
Oh, that was a good... That would have been a good leaderboard thing. Shippy mug ship face.
Okay, so we don't want to continue. We won't press anything. So, clear the game in novice difficulty. We haven't done that. Collect 2,000... I think we did that. Oh, what? I'm still alive.
I think it also continued.
No, it was just... So again, it scrolls in the opposite direction so I can balance my eyes out. Just if you just turn your monitor upside down,
then
you will be fine. Can we have another cheap, please?
Yep.
Thank you.
The cheap song.
Just have to sing to your Xbox One to be given achievements. Oh, we didn't get another one. I only got one.
Survive.
Well, we played different ship that day. Pancake Day is my favourite day of the year, and I didn't think I was going to be able to have any because we thought we were going to be in the office all night tonight, but actually we're not anymore.
Okay, what one are we going for? Training mission.
And we haven't done an achievement for that. Oh, get over 1 billion in score attack. We can have a go at that. No one's got that yet. No one in the world has. Oh, no one in the world's got any of these. Skill level. Oh, we can choose different ships as well. And you can choose how many bombs you get. Score. I'll have 100 bombs, please. Bomb master. Destroy. I'll drop 290 bombs. That's an odd number of bombs to drop.
Mm.
Play training mode. Okay, training day. Is it you playing one player?
I think we're both playing.
Where am I then? Oh, I can shoot as well. Oh, wow. That's...
Do you want to shoot at us there?
Yeah, okay. This is co-op at its finest.
That's weird, I've never seen
You can use any controller you like.
It's like when you plug two mice into a computer.
Two mice. So as usual, we'll be giving away a copy of this game, and I should point out that the achievements are not live yet, which is why you can't see a ridiculously high number of achievements and gamer score on this stream, because we already have, I reckon, probably 450 gamer score. And 15 achievements in this game, it's not more. It's just been chucking them at us constantly. So I'm definitely going to buy this for me. But I think we need. I think it's better in co-op. I'm not sure we'd have got so many if we were playing single-handed.
I've got loads of extra lives, so I can just sit here and...
Okay, there's an achievement just playing the training mode.
So we should get playing the training mode. I'm wondering if we get defeating the boss as well, which is why I put it on this...
Are you putting it on level
5? ...mission specifically, yeah.
Okay, possible. It just says defeat stage 5 boss, so that might happen.
I think today is National Donut Day here.
National Donut Day? Why don't we have that day? I want National Donut Day. Can we make it happen, folks? Can we campaign for National Donut Day?
Have different pastry days than that. Have donut day.
Yeah. Croissant day. Croissant love day. Me a croissant. Pan au chocolat.
Pan au chocolat day.
Yeah, I like pan au raisins.
Pan au raisins.
My French accent is top notch. What happens when the time at the top reaches zero? We both explode.
I don't know, actually.
What time? Oh, up there.
Yeah, I didn't even realise.
Oh, yeah. I thought you meant up here, up on that one. You're not gonna do it. It's embarrassing. Yeah. Ran out of time. It's probably an achievement. He didn't do it.
We're going
training mode. That must be training mode. Yeah, cool. But I bet you won't get one for defeating boss 5. Do you want me to have a bash?
Yeah, you can do.
Yeah, go on then. Right, you can choose more bombs. Oh, you chose 10 lives of dead bombs, and you still didn't do it.
Well,
that's embarrassing.
I didn't use for bombs. I was actually trying to play.
But in your bombs, there's an achievement for using 290 bombs. So we should just keep replaying this.
So
just
keep
firing them off.
The bombs.
Yeah.
The boss usually flies off, and you're a failure. Really? Yeah, he keeps dying too much.
With your guns and your bombs. That's the song by.
It was National Toast Day.
Cranberries. National Toast Day. That's not a day.
I don't know if...
I'm not firing these bombs.
Dave's got the wrong end of the stick. I don't know if it was toast, as if in a toast you made a speech. And he's just assumed it was toast you make.
I appear to be auto-firing bombs on this. Did you have that?
No.
Oh, it's you doing it. Okay, that makes sense.
No, it actually wasn't me doing it.
Oh, okay.
I'll do it for you if you want. You can just keep choosing.
Well, I have to die in a minute, because I'm not going to do it at night. So if I now die,
yeah,
I get more
bombs back.
I only get 3 this time, that's a bit harsh. With their guns and their bombs.
Almost half up. Can you go above the boss and fire to the sides? You can't fire to the sides. And you can't fire backwards, from what I can see. But you can go above the boss.
There's no point, I'm just going to bomb him. With their guns and their bombs. Who remembers the cranberries?
Well, for your diagonal shots in, you're going to have to be sliding prone anyway.
Come on, defeat boss 5. I think we might run out of time again. 10 seconds to go. We've got time.
Yeah.
I think we can. Bombs are helping. I don't think we're going to do it. We're going to run out of time. Quick dive. Quick. No, we ran out of time again. It's ridiculous. That's not easy.
I don't think we were as efficient as we could.
Okay. Right, forget that.
Yeah.
So, other ones. Defeat stage 5 boss. Got all the cannons. We did that. Complete the game on novice difficulty. We haven't got that one yet. Collect 15 ground medals. Did we do that? Sure. Whoa. Should we try and play like this? There's no achievement for completing the game.
I can't. I don't know what way I'm actually controlling.
Awesome. We're gonna battle.
Oh, hang on. No, it's just normal, isn't it? Oh no, the controls are all sideways as well.
You see how I'm holding my controller?
This is trickier than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to complete the game like this.
Would not recommend. I don't know, hold your controller works.
Okay. I'm green this time. So I should get an achievement for playing as a different ship.
Yes.
Japanese players have rotating monitors. Okay. Jack's got one at home.
I don't think you have to be Japanese to have a rotating monitor. Just to let you know.
A little bit racist there, Draggy.
Yeah.
We're doing alright, considering. Oh, I died. Really difficult because you have to hold your controller like this in order to
actually
see what you're doing.
It feels a little bit more like an arcade machine. Or
it does a bit. A little bit.
I don't know if that's a good thing. Maybe or a bad thing there.
I'll put 50p in it and I'll see what happens.
The Xbox.
Yeah. Why is the game Xbox sideways now? TGM points asking us.
Ring Xbox. I thought my Xbox isn't working without too many 50p's in a disk drive.
Wow.
It does show you how much of a screen space you lose.
Yeah, totally. You're absolutely right. Absolutely right. I'm not enjoying this. I'm just going to die and go back to my normal one.
What if I keep playing and finish the game then?
Well, that's fine.
Okay.
If you can do that, I'll be very impressed. Are you finding it easier than sideways,
same,
mate.
Same,
man. You're still just... Oh, man. Oh, I've got a headache.
I was hoping we could go upside down and fly our way down the screen.
Okay.
For Kintaris, but...
Can we do that?
To counteract the...
Oh, we should just keep firing.
Can we do it from the options here?
Yeah. No, we can't. Let's go back to the main game.
I can't.
It's starting to make me feel sick. Oh. Very confusing. Oh!
Hello. Oh, that's playing
different ship,
yeah. I thought I was going to be playing...
Blade on the Wonk. Wonk Master.
Oh, we could go that one.
Oh, no, that's even worse.
What's Yoko 90%?
I don't know.
Should we try that?
Yoko, what does that stand for? You only kitchen once?
You only kill once? I don't know, maybe Yoko's a character. Score attack or something.
Let's do that. I'm going to be green again, I like that.
Oh, there's only one player, so...
Oh, okay.
Be curvy on.
Right, I'm going to be good at this. So there was an achievement for this. Something in score attack.
This game looks like a PlayStation 2 game I used to love.
Which one? A bit cryptic. I think you made the screen smaller. Did you choose the okay thing?
Yeah, 90%.
Well, that is smaller now.
It looks like it's just padded in, hasn't it? So.
Why would you want to do that?
We want post
size. Oh, I'm dead already. Size. Did you choose easy?
I don't think there was a difficulty to score it.
Oh, okay. This is harder already.
You can't blame it all on the settings I've picked.
I'm gonna.
Like, oh, you may have a screen this morning.
What was the achievement for the score attack?
There's a centimetre missing from the top of the screen. I can't see anything.
Now. Oh man, this is really hard.
The achievement for score attack.
I'm on my last life, isn't it?
1 billion points.
1 billion. Mm-hmm. I've got 6 million.
Score attack champion.
I'm not going to get on it. The same thing, saying that I will not be getting that. I've barely got 7 million, let alone 1 billion.
Complete a score attack run.
Okay.
Achievement for that.
Complete it just by dying, do you reckon? Or?
I lost track of the achievements. Yeah, we have two.
Yeah, they're not live.
Our tracker isn't working, but...
It's not our fault.
No, it's not.
They're not live.
Whenever the achievements are live, our tracker will become pretty much simultaneously. So when they pop.
I think it's infinite lives.
Is it?
I think so, because I've died a lot.
Yeah, it says an infinity symbol as well.
Oh, okay.
So that makes sense.
Man, you just die constantly.
So it's about collecting the
stars,
isn't it? Yeah. Is it local co-op only? Yes.
I didn't see any multiplayer online option, rather.
I don't think that leaderboards are even online, are they? They're all local.
Wait, it said global.
Did it say global?
Yeah, on the first one we did. This is impossible.
It was funny because it said global, but scores were really low compared to what we set.
Yeah, well, that's because the game's not live, I'm guessing.
Okay, yeah, maybe.
This is so hard. I will get one for completing the round because it's only it's infinite lives. So, Look, I'm not even hitting anything and dying. I need some more firepower.
You're just terrible at games.
Well, there is that.
That's it.
No. Ugh. Oh, look, I'm up to 20 million. Only another 980 billion to go.
I don't know if you have a set amount of time to earn the score.
Me neither. I mean, I just don't know where you're supposed to stand. Or fly, rather. I need some better weapons. Well, I wonder if I've got bombs. I've got 3 bombs.
So hang on, how do you lose score attack if you can't die? I think it's going to end at one at some point. You've
got to get a score.
You've got to get a score of over a certain amount. I don't know if you're going to play through the entire game or...
Yeah, it's different. This is all different to the normal game.
So I think this is a boss before the first level.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah. So I'm wondering if you're just going to transition for all of the levels in the game. Got to see how much score you've got. You got a lot more score than we got in single player.
Have I?
Yeah,
we got 690 million.
On the first level, we only got about 3 million. I might be off by a factor of 10. Probably,
yeah. Well, that would make sense, because I am about...
Did I miss the fraffle?
We haven't done the fraffle yet. Or...
If you die, the combo meter resets to less points.
Oh, does it? Okay, good spot. Oh, okay, there's my score. Here we go. Now I've got a quarter of a billion. Oh, hello. Score attack. Complete score attack run. Bosh.
So that was it?
That can't be the end of the game.
So you're trying to get 1 billion.
Yeah.
It's going to be tricky. It's going to be really tricky.
My phone's going nuts. Chuck Jacobson liked, "This is hugely impressive and has come out of nowhere." Dave probably has had a seizure, you're right. Oh, you're right, that was the end. How would you get a billion in that?
Well,
not like I did.
I don't know. Yeah, not like you did.
I'd love to know how many achievements we've got. I honestly think we've got nearly 20, maybe.
Mm.
Nearly 20 achievements. And they're all either 15 or 30, so that's probably around 500.
I wonder if there are any other easy ones.
Drop 290 bombs.
Collected an extra life. We've got defeat for stage 1 boss. It's really defeat for stage 5 boss.
Yeah.
So that's for...
We do need to do that.
Can we start on a specific level? Or
destroy boss 1 side pods first. I don't think we would have got that one. We did get tactical bonus. I remember it.
Yeah. Done all the cannons. Clear the game.
Complete the game. Should we just have another go at trying to complete the game on normal mode?
Yeah.
On easy. We can choose different ships. Yes, we are giving away a collector's edition of Torment Tides of Numeria at around 5 o'clock today. Sometime between 4 and 6.
At
No, is that right? No, sorry, 6 and 8. 6 and 8. Yeah, don't look at the stream between 4 and 5 because there won't be anything on. So yeah, if you'd like to win the collector's edition of that, it comes with figures, maps, all sorts of funky stuff. I think it's worth about £100. Join us. You need to be in the UK though for postage reasons.
It looks like it's going to arrive on a pallet.
Yeah.
It looks like there's a
we
huge
need to helicopter it into your house.
Huge amount of content.
Yeah. So there's an achievement for. Oh no, we got it already. Right. So, and apologies for not chatting as much today. Obviously, we've both got our eyes transfixed on the screen. And apologies for our achievement tracker not working, but as I say, it's out of our control. And it will be back working for Tides later on.
Well, hopefully the list for this will pop later and we can give you a rundown of
yeah, we'll be able to tell you at 6 o'clock how we did. Or tomorrow. Yeah, join us tomorrow. I can't remember what we're playing tomorrow. Dave will let you know. In fact, it's on our screens already. Oh no, that's later on today. Yeah. We are all invited to the TA offices. If you want to come to the TA office, you're more than welcome. I will make you a brew, Emma.
Brew.
If you know what that is. I see, so it's the achievement is getting the two things on the side before beating the thing in the middle. Which we've just done. Yeah, I think we already have. So our combo disappears to zero, which is a shame. Okay, so yeah, we're right, only 154 million. Oh, you've got...
I've got way less.
Yeah. Oh, brew is tea.
Alcoholic brew. It's not always tea. Dave calls it brew coffee.
Oh.
What a weird guy.
That is weird. Dave, you're weird. You're weird northerner.
He's preferred drinking it with his...
Northerners don't drink coffee anyway, that's...
Bap.
His farm.
His...
Cob.
Cob.
Probably got a gravy cob for lunch, I would imagine.
Dave says anything warm and moist is a
brew. Oh, no. You're disgusting. Just as a reminder, we are playing Ghost Blast HD on the Xbox One. This Ooh. Game is out today, although the achievements are not yet.
I just lost a life. I must have picked up the extra life in the last level.
Oh, okay.
So I didn't want to lose.
Okay. That's handy.
Yep.
We're pretty good at this game. We have unlocked approximately 20 achievements. We don't know exactly how many because they're not live yet, but it feels like they've been popping faster than any other game I've ever seen, pretty much. Oh, I died.
I think it's a good rate of popping that makes you want to keep going.
But popping constantly, yeah. And there's an interesting bonus in anyone involved in the GTA SC this week of scoring more than double the number of achievements you got last week. So if you're looking for a quick achievement game, this appears to be one of those.
Although it also looks quite difficult potentially.
Yeah, it's not an easy completion for sure.
I don't know what the score is for either, because usually you want to steer clear of some of the new things for the GTA, don't you?
That's a good point, actually.
You get some
but, I mean, all of those early achievements have been so trivial for us to pop that they're not going to decay too much.
No.
We're not going to inflate too much, I should say. Are you having a north-south divide chat? The weapon power-ups could be better. Oh, they're a bit...
There is an achievement for getting on, upgrading yourself.
I think we already got that one.
Did we?
I think so, yeah. Max power or something. Full power.
Okay.
Oh, I've got no grenades. It's weird because you're trying to get out of the way of the bullets and then all of a sudden they turn into stars.
fly towards you.
Yeah.
A ray of knots. Oh, you've got the, you picked up a bonus life as well, haven't you?
Did I?
You're on 4, yeah.
Okay.
So it's handling. Ooh, Fraffle's going.
Ooh, Fraffling. Good luck, everybody, in the Fraffle.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying this game. I think you will too. Especially if there's a couple of you to play it.
It's not usually my cup of tea or my brew. It's not usually my brew, but... I'm very much enjoying it.
I don't have any bombs.
I don't know either. I didn't even realise I'd use them. I've just died right
now. Yeah, me too. It's not good. That's the tactic, isn't it? Do them every few seconds and clear the screen of bullets. Oh, nice. I'm killing me, then. Dream over. Nice. Take that. Hey, look, we're up, I'm up to 441 million billion gazillion. Yeah, potato raffles, they're fraffly versatile. Nice! I like that reference.
Oh, I'm doing badly.
Okay, don't do badly.
I'm gonna sit at the back.
Was there really one for doing it without the extra credits? I didn't see one for that.
Yeah, I think so. I think you mentioned it the other day, actually. You were saying somebody on Twitter had unlocked it.
On this?
Yeah.
Oh, is that this game that they were talking about?
In the first.
How did they show it then? Because they showed a screenshot.
It might have been a different game.
Must have been a different game.
Yeah. Although it seems weird that it might have been a different game that also had a credit system.
Yeah.
But also...
Complete the game in one go.
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah.
Must have been a different game. Yeah, that was Clad. There's a guy on, a French guy on Twitter, who's a big TA fan. And his gamertag is Clad, and his Twitter handle is Bad Master, I think, but he completes games like ridiculous, like 2 or 3 a day. It's proper crazy. But he's linked his account to his Twitter account to his TA account, so you can follow all of his progress.
So he keeps asking CJ questions about Scotland for some reason. I think he thinks he's from Scotland. Jay's just responded, "I'm not from Scotland."
Och Ilanu, CJ. Och Ilanu. You're virtually Scotland. You can't go much north, further north without being in the Bonnie Isles.
Who won? The winner of the raffle was Temporal Burn. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Temporal Burn. You are winning Bullet Hell. And you will win a lot of achievements very quickly. You're as good as us at this game.
Teesside is not Scotland.
It's pretty close. You all wear kilts up there. I've seen the pictures.
Seen the pictures of your kilt.
Kilts and haggis, CJ. That's your thing.
He's gonna have pancakes and haggis.
Haggis pancakes.
Haggis pancakes, a little bit of lemon juice. Lovely. So is it only the main body of your ship you've got to worry about kind of weaving?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I've got no bullets, no bombs left.
I've just died.
Me too. So,
oh, that's perfect timing. We both really... Oh no. I died properly.
Properly? What does that mean?
That's how we needed the credits.
Oh, okay, you mean you lost your final life?
Yeah.
Sorry, a lot. Boom. Look at my score, Jack. 600 million.
I've lost my name.
I knew CJ wore a dress. I think everybody knows about CJ's Friday night outfit.
Just abuse CJ.
CJ stands for Catherine Jenkins, actually. The screen's all small still, Jack. Did you not put it back up to the 90%?
We haven't died yet.
We started a new game.
Did we?
Yeah, I was on the score attack when you said it for that.
Oh, okay. I wanted to super play up.
I hope there's an achievement for completing the game on 90% Yoko mode.
90% Yoko mode.
Hey, look, we got a special guest this afternoon for our thingies to stream. Tides of
Numaria.
Numaria. Torment. So if you want to see a special guest, tune in at 4 o'clock. Ah, 6 o'clock. Tune in at 6 o'clock. And you could win a copy of the collector's edition of Tides of Numeria.
Yeah.
Numenaria.
Or you could not win it, but you could still come and watch it.
Yeah, and see our special guest, who is an expert in this field. Because Jack and I are not experts in the RPG genre.
Well, I've played quite a lot. I've played Lost Odyssey. Lost Odyssey
okay.
was quite good.
There
I
you
finished
go.
That in 2 weeks. I did 96 hours in 2 weeks.
That's just cray cray.
And I should have been revising for exams.
That is cray cray.
It all worked out okay. It's about talking to achievements from exams.
I can agree with that.
Yeah. No, it was a good game, but I also didn't realise you could push the X button to run in that game. So I realised that about 90 hours in the Cortex.
I'm not playing anything.
We all know stupid things in games, but not for 90 hours. I was just walking around at a leisurely pace.
It would have taken 4 hours had you figured out there was a run button.
No, I don't. It was free disco.
Free disco?
Yeah, free Xbox 360 disco.
Wowzers.
I think we were one and only. Can't think of anything else.
I think the run crunch last year was on disc 2.
Yeah. I just hadn't installed the downloadable content.
The run DLC. Right, we're gonna. What's this, stage 3?
I spent the first playthrough of Mass Effect at the start of the game because I didn't realise you could upgrade it until 2/3 of the way through. Pro tip on Mass Effect 2, there was an upgrade system in it. And if you upgraded your character all the way to max in one of them and pushed A and the X button at the same time, it still upgraded your character and you got all your points back. So you could get a character that had all the attributes at maximum, which should have been impossible. And you could then import that character into Mass Effect 3.
Wicked. Well, now, why are you telling me that now? 200 hours after my...
After you've played it.
Into my gameplay.
I still got to finish Mass Effect 3, actually.
Well, you better hurry up, I'm probably doing that in 2 weeks.
I've only played about half an hour of it, so... Get my skates on.
Right, this looks like a boss. Was this the stage 3 boss? How are we doing on time on our stream? We've got 7 minutes left. I think we might struggle to finish this. Is this boss 3, I think it is? Better weapons. Ooh, sideways line bullets. I've got no bombs, you've got one there.
I've got no bombs
in it.
Okay.
Ooh. What are those things? Oh, I just killed
they
me.
Shoot lines. Nice.
Okay, that's it for bombs again.
Okay, we can do this.
Yeah, do it without me. Oh!
I think we've still got 3 credits left.
Yeah. Are you not continuing?
I couldn't.
Ah! Come back.
Did we both die at the same time?
Yeah, we did.
Can you use your bombs?
I don't need to. You're not even shooting me.
I think we've glitched it.
Wicked. I need you to join. We're not going to do it on my own.
I hope I can rejoin. I don't know
pressing
if I can
start or something. Start yeah. No. Oh, there you are. Oh, no.
No, it's...
Are you controlling me? No.
It's probably taken me out of the game.
No. You're still able to control me, though. That's quite annoying.
Just trolling. Why are you moving to the left of the screen?
That is really weird mechanic. Oh, I'm never going to do this on my own.
You're just going to blame it on me whenever you crash.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to hold my hands up.
Jack!
It's not me.
I just auto did a bomb as well without me thinking anything.
Yeah, my bomb seems to be going down. I wonder if there's a different button you can push for the bombs.
There is normally.
Are you pushing one of the bumpers or...?
No. Did they do anything? Are there any more controls actually?
I don't know. That's an interesting glitch.
Yeah, it's an annoying glitch. Look, it's just done another one. I wonder if it's like a self-defense mechanism.
If they get too close,
yeah.
Well, those stuff's always close to this.
Pretty much. I don't think I'm going to make it through to the end of this level. Certainly not to the end of level 5.
I would be terrible at this game. Oh, that. It was Patch, a Mass Effect 2 glitch. Remember that you could always clear your system cache and perform the glitch and then...
Oh, hang on, this is level 5.
Download
this is the level 5 boss.
Patch again.
Isn't it?
Yes. Yeah, it is. Oh, you've only still got 90 seconds.
Well, I've got no chance. Yeah. I'm dying.
He's down to about 30, well, 4 minutes.
We're just gonna keep dying if suckers I need bombs.
I honestly don't think he's dying.
But get my new credits. Last one. Doesn't seem to take anything off it, really. Three loads left, come on.
It's 27 seconds.
Is it?
I think we're just going to be short of time.
I'm pissing my last life as well. I can't die again because there's no more credit.
No! See you next round! 2 exclamation marks.
This game is good, 5 out of 7.
A perfect score.
That is a perfect score. Oh, my eyes have gone funny.
Does everything feel like it's moving downwards or upwards?
Oh, it just all feels blurry.
All feels blurry. That can be a con in the review for the game. It all feels blurry.
It all feels blurry. After playing this game for an hour, it all feels blurry. I like how Jack is floating. You're floating, are you?
Ah, it must be my white t-shirt in the background. I tend to float on streams. So, are there any other easy ones we could attempt?
I don't think so.
We could do training mode, level 1.
Oh, we can try and rattle out the
bombs. We actually want it on 1 life, I suppose. Don't we?
Yeah.
Because you only get 3 back.
Yeah, beginning.
And we'll whack them hard to see some die. Con, it breaks your eyes.
We've got 1 minute to do this. So we're going for the 290 bombs achievement.
We're both talking about this is true co-op, single player co-op.
This is fun watching people as well. So just a reminder, we will be back in 2 hours with our, what's it called again?
Tormentizer
of Numeria stream. Please join us for a chance to win the collector's edition of that game, which is worth a small fortune.
It's worth more than a car.
Is it?
It is not.
I'm not sure that's true.
Did you see that special edition Final Fantasy game?
Yes. It didn't even have the game though, did it?
No, it didn't have the game, no. But it had a car.
This is pretty stupid. So we're not going to get the 290. I think our time is nearly up. 8 seconds. Hi, BigStack1918. Thank you for following.
Film grain effect makes me sick. I don't think there is a film grain effect.
No.
On this, so
that's just Jack's
face.
Might
just be your monitor.
Your monitor's so broken. Internet, maybe.
Alien Isolation film grain effects.
Okay.
That makes more sense. I was going to say, what game are you watching a different stream and listening to our voices? I've got one tab muted.
I wouldn't be surprised if this game was in your head and you still want to hear the joviality that is on stream on a normal day. Right, I'm going to die. We didn't get 290. But we have got an awful lot of achievements. I think we've done very, very well.
We'll be able to give a breakdown tomorrow.
We must have scored 500 gamer score today, so well done us. And we will see you later.
Catch you later.
Literally later. In 2 hours.